Hello my dear children, once again welcome back to the GK class. Children, now we are doing GK class. And today in our GK class, what we will do? We will revise the topic colors. Okay, so we will revise colors. So children, in this topic we have learned different type of colors, right? So children, can you tell me what is the color of your house? Do you know what is the color of your house? Yes, tell me first. Very good children. So children, today in this revision class, I am going to show you some pictures, some objects with different colors. Okay, so you have to identify their colors and you have to tell their names loudly. So children, ready? Let's see.
Look at the picture, children. What do you see here? This is a cap, right? So what is the color of the cap? Can you tell me? Yes, guess.
The cap is red color, right? So here you can see a red cap.
Now children, look at the next picture. What are these? Can you identify? Yes, these are capsicums, right? So children, how many capsicums can you see? 1, 2, and 3, right? So can you tell me these capsicums are in which color?
This capsicum is yellow, right? This one is green color. And this one is red. Very good.
Children, look at the next picture. What do you see? Which flower can you see here? You can see a rose, right? This is rose flower. So tell me children, what is the color of this rose? The color of this flower is pink, right? So you can see a pink rose.
Now children, look at the next picture. What do you see in this picture? Can you identify?
Yes, this is a t-shirt, right? So boys wear this t-shirt, right children? So what is the color of this t-shirt? Can you tell me?
The color of the t-shirt is blue, right children? So you can see a blue t-shirt.
Now children, look at here. What do you see? You can see a beautiful pigeon, right? So can you tell me what is the color of this pigeon? Yes, pigeon is white. The pigeon is white in color, right children? Now look at the next picture.
So children, look at the next picture. What is this? Can you tell me? This is called bucket. We keep water in this bucket and also we can carry water in this bucket. So children, can you tell me what is the color of the bucket?
Yes, bucket is black in color, right? So children, the color of this bucket is black.
Now children, look at here. What do you see? What are these? These are balloons, right? And I know you all like balloons. So children, can you tell me what is the color of the balloons?
Yes, balloons are violet in color, right? So you can see here violet color balloons.
Now children, look at the next picture. Which animal can you see in this picture?
You can see here a cat, right? Yes, you are right. So children, can you tell me what is the color of this cat?
The cat is brown, right? So cat is brown in color.
Now look at the next picture, children. What is this, children? Can you tell me?
This is orange lemon, right?
So can you tell me what is the color of this orange lemon?
Yes. Orange lemon is orange color, right?
So color is orange.
children, I hope you could have identified the colors of the objects. So keep practicing the colors' names.